a little pops medley, which is sort of a pieces that I either got to play myself over the course of my life, in terms of the popular pieces, or they were trumpeters that were kind of became fairly well known, or that I knew about certainly, and I'm sure you all too would know some of these names that are included in this pops medley. It's going to be a little Dixieland. I got to play in the Dixieland band in high school. And then the next piece will be a little Al Hurt. Maybe you remember the Soviet years, so you're too young. But anyway, a little Al Hurt. Because it's a real all over the place, unaccompanied piece, I happen to ride a little motorcycle for fun. That's to my husband's. But anyway, I have a little motorcycle. And when I was practicing this, it occurred to me that, wow, this is like a little motorcycle ride. There's this repeated little motif that goes through. And then there's all these little wild little curves and ups and hills and all that within it. So I'm just going to play a tiny bit of this. And just imagine a motorcycle ride. I don't know. Never been on a motorcycle ride, this is kind of what it's like. This is the road.
Thank you.